Hey everybody, it's Ryan the Scavenger again. Welcome back to the channel. Quick little scrap video today on picking up a basketball goal. Man, they are heavier than I thought they were, and they're very awkward and hard to load. Enjoy.
Everybody knows this view. Welcome everybody. It's another afternoon scrap pickup here in Kearney, Nebraska. Let's go get it. Looks like it's a basketball hoop today. How many of you scavengers have picked up basketball hoops? I've picked up several of them over the years, so see if we can get this sucker apart. All right. That was harder than I thought it was going to be. My plan was to take these guys out, make it shorter. Then it'd be real easy to load, but just about a bit too long enough where the old basketball hoop doesn't fit in there, but I managed to get it in there. The easiest way is to put it on the weighted end first. Then throw her in there. Right. Got her loaded. Head over to the scrap dump. See how much this thing weighs. Ah, I forgot to film the unload. This is the way back in. One thing about Anderson. They're very quick. Alter takes forever to unload there. Sometimes their prices aren't as good, but they got the system down way better than Alter does. I'll give them that.
I didn't even get a receipt on that one. Got $9 on the weight and $15 on the fee, so $24 for picking up a basketball post. Took me about 5 minutes to load and another 10 minutes to get over there and dump it, so I don't know. That's pretty good money. $25. That'd be about $100 an hour if I could do it solid for an hour. All right. Another one in the books. Man, this is messed up. Junkyard Goat says she wants a cut now. I'm having to give her some now. Dang. She drives a hard bargain. All right. I'll give you some money, Junkyard Goat. Another pickup in the books.
All right, everybody. Thanks for tuning in again. Before you leave, smash that like and subscribe button below and watch some more videos. All right, everybody. Have a great day.